I'm gonna keep this in one video, actually.
What?
Right?
No! Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode. So last time, the admin took a version of me, so he looks like me, and he's going back to Beacon Town. And Stella isn't actually betraying me this time. She probably, hopefully, will protect my town.
I was so scared that you all
give up on you.
Hey. That sounds horrible.
Jack, we would never give up on you.
Yeah. Hey.
Besides, I didn't fight you now, did I?
But if you'd seen what I'd seen.
I know, I understand.
The town was already worried about you, Jesse. Wondering where you were, wondering if you were okay. I'm sure the admin is heading there right now.
Wearing Jesse's mug to boot. Freaking messed up, yo.
It's true. Identity theft is no joke.
I don't care about who's wearing my face. I just want to make sure Beacon Town is safe.
We made it.
Luna, slow down. Oh, shit.
Some intense security.
Just stick close to Jesse, all right?
Oh.
We'll be fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, you guys go on. Get prisoner X.
If I wanted to imprison the dreaded prisoner X, that's where I'd do it.
Think all right.
Where you need to go.
Do everything, don't you? Ah!
You know, all we have to do is cross this conduit, reach the platform, jump down, and not die. Come on, I think we can make that jump.
Come on, Nerm.
You're up next, Nerm.
I gotcha. Don't worry. There you are, buddy.
Okay, now you, Loon.
Never mind.
Seriously, how do you do that?
Funny.
Last jump.
Okay, quick warning. You're probably gonna hear my dog start whining in a minute. Prisoner X? Hi. Hey, hang on. Just, let me take that off of you. Whoa, ho, ho. Calm yourself now.
I'm Jesse. You must be Prisoner X.
Bold of you to come here, not knowing who you're dealing with.
I could not knowing
right into that lava. You deserve it for being so trusting, so gullible.
So what?
And sizzle, sizzle, sizzle.
I'm not your enemy. You don't need to threaten me.
Yes, but it's so much fun to threaten you. I don't get much fun these days.
Look, Prisoner X,
Zara.
Zara?
You know how to get out of here, right?
What? Where did you get that idea? No one's ever escaped the Sunshine Institute.
You try to escape all the time. Why would you do that if you didn't know the way out?
I get bored from time to time. I like to stretch my legs, beat up a few guards. It doesn't mean a thing.
The admin stole my identity and he's running around with my face, doing horrible things in my name. Gotta get out of here now!
Romeo was here. Just now?
Well, the admin was, but who's...
Romeo. That's his real name.
That's his real name? Are you kidding?
Admin was his given name, did you? He wouldn't want you to think that. Of course he would.
That's funny. I call him Slimeball, because that's what he is. And a jerk.
He has that effect on people. It's true. You must really be something if you made him so mad. He almost never comes down here in person. Except to put the warden's feet to the fire from time to time.
Well, there is no more warden. The admin fired him.
That's fantastic. We won't have any trouble escaping with that little freak out of the picture.
So now you want to help?
Any enemy of Romeo is a friend of mine, I always say. Well, never technically said that.
Oh, so glad you changed your mind.
You changed my mind, Jesse. You're obviously a formidable ally. But don't forget, you do need me. I'm the only one who knows the way out.
If you know the way, then show me. Let's get out of here.
Just one problem. This whole room is rigged to explode if I step one foot out.
Explode?
Take a look around. If someone doesn't stand on at least one of these pressure plates on the floor, these sticky pistons will retract. Now that means TNT. And then the whole place blows up before you can say kaboom.
Wait. So what do we do?
I can't just use a block.
So I can't use a block?
One of your silly companions can stay behind. The rest of us can go. That's the situation.
Wait a minute. No one's staying behind.
Oh, I'm afraid that's quite impossible, Jesse. One of them is going to have to stay.
What? No. I can't... I promised I'd take care of Nerm, and I promised Stella I'd...
As one pressure plate is stood upon, the trap will spring, so either the villager or the llama must remain in
hey. Nerm, I...
Nerm, no, you can't do
that. No, Nerm, I'm not... Nerm...
Come on, we seriously don't have time for this. Escaping the Sunshine Institute alive, I suggest you do the same.
But I... My dog's really ruining the moment, you know? Hold on. I can't do this. No. Nerm wants to stay here. He's choosing to stay. I promised Stella I'd save Luna. Protect her. But I promised Jack I'd keep Nerm safe. I don't know what to do. I can't. Come on, Luna. It's time. Nerm.
Me to look after. Come on, Luna. We gotta go.
Goodbye, Nerm.
I promise we'll be back for you.
I'll come back. I'm not leaving you here. Goodbye, Nerm. Shit.
How did you...
My straitjacket? That was the easy part. If you're done with your tearful goodbyes, we have a prison to escape from.
Poor Nerm. Okay, let's get out of here. Guys!
Prisoner X, I presume?
Yeah, guys, this is Zara. Zara, the guys.
Hello.
Where's Nerm?
Jack.
Oh, your villager friend offered to take my place so my cell's booby traps wouldn't go off.
Jack.
What? No.
I'm sorry.
He did that? And you let him?
I'm coming back for him. You kidding me?
Yeah, if there's still a Nerm to come back for.
Well, no matter what it takes, no matter how many heads I have to clobber, I will get him back. She better be worth it.
Trust me, I'm worth it. Can we get going, or is the reunion still underway?
Yeah, we're going.
We're going already. Stay behind me.
Run for your lives!
What the heck?
The warden's been fired.
Zombie meat is back on the menu. When I find that warden, I'm gonna make him pay for what he put me through.
Yikes. Wouldn't want to be the warden right now. Every prisoner in this place wants to tear him to pieces.
Don't blame him, I guess. You know, the admin is the one who wanted him to do this.
Well, beauty is subjective, but yeah, not gonna be nice.
The admin is the one that turned him this way. It's not his fault. People just don't get it.
Let's see if they
weapons.
Any weapons.
Weapons! Sweet, sweet weapons!
Let's do this. I'd love to see what we got.
Take the enchanted iron sword, or the diamond sword with no enchantment. The diamond sword will last longer, but the iron sword is enchanted with sharpness. Not bad, huh?
Let's go with enchanted. Let's look cool, at least.
Okay,
nice.
I'm feeling better with a sword in my hand again.
Agreed.
Hey, nice kid. Bring in those moves.
What? It's versatile.
Keep those rolls.
I don't know much about llama fashion. That's a good look, Luna.
Good gang. Now let's.
That feels my best friend. Love you, Jesse.
Friends reunited! It's a prison miracle!
I guess Jesse didn't seem like good people. Oh, jeez.
Ah, jeez. Big devil hug. I don't like that. Ugh.
I don't want no trouble. I'm out of here. Come along, Jeffy.
That was frighteningly effective.
Well, now that that's over with, can we get moving now, please?
Let's move. All right, what do we got out here? Good. What?
One more step, and it's Kaboomsville!
He's a griefer. He knows how to use that.
What's going on here?
Hey, you're one of us. Help us beat up the warden.
Wait a second.
It's a team building exercise. Plus, we beat up the warden. Win-win!
It's not the warden who had to do this.
Look who it is. It's my happy little friend who took a look at my happy little pig.
Jesse, you free prisoner X?
Just when I thought you couldn't
ruin my life.
Hold on.
What in the world were you thinking?
Holy crud! It's Prisoner X!
Great. And everyone's running away.
You clearly lost your mind. She is bad news. Actually, no. She is way worse than bad news.
I need her help, Warden. It's the only way to stop the admin.
Did you know she was once an admin, too?
What?
The admin had to take her powers away. She tried to destroy him! I promised the admin I'd never let her free, no matter what. Not
whoa, whoa, whoa,
even
don't do that.
Blow us all up to do it.
Don't. Oh my god.
Lady Thing.
Zara, what did you do? She just murdered him. And you're laughing.
Why are you all staring at me? making me uncomfortable.
Give me that bow.
It's too dangerous to let you keep it.
Not happening, Jesse. I need this weapon to get through that maze of monsters.
Give me the bow.
Fine. Yes, I was an admin. Ages ago, Romeo took my admin powers away from me just before he banished me to this pitiful prison. But I'm not the villain here. Romeo and his little warden were the ones who put you down here, not me. So glare in another direction. I'm innocent.
Sick of secrets. You should have said something.
I assumed you wouldn't take the news well, and how right I was.
No more secrets.
Fine. No more secrets.
Tired of secrets.
Wait, so an admin can be stripped of their powers?
It's not simple, but yes.
So what do we...
We don't have time for this. It won't be long before Romeo finds out what's happened down here.
Yeah, I guess we should keep moving.
Follow me.
Shouldn't be listening to that.
I don't know if I can go with her, Jesse. I don't trust her.
Petra.
Neither do I.
I see what the admin is capable of. We need any help we can find.
Really? Her?
I don't exactly have another ex-admin in my inventory, Petra.
Yeah, I don't trust her either. I want you to keep an eye on her at all times.
Vigilantly.
What now? Oh, not these thing again. Move it.
Seriously, what's with these monsters? They're all glowing.
Because they're trying to make real things.
They're pretty scary looking, Jesse.
Well, fight, kid. Time to show them what I'm made of. I don't think so. Prison Jesse doesn't get hit. I don't think so. Right back at ya. Perfect.
Never just one. Never.
Oh, let's do this.
Nice work.
Nice. I'll show you what I'm made of then. Oh no you don't. Jump at me, will ya? I got something coming in from behind. I knew it. I'm out of stamina. Come on. Do it. Nice try, spider. Whoa! Oh, I thought you were trying to kill me. Don't hurt the llama! What the? The llama's got moves! Nice! A llama just spit in the zombie's face. Uh oh. I got it! A llama elbow drop? Never thought I'd see the day. You're cool. Hang on, kid.
Radar, give me a boost.
Boost me, kid. Time to be awesome once more. I don't think so, zombies. Nice. Oh no. You ugly thing!
Get out of here!
Nice short. Come on.
I tell you what, she is as crazy as a hopped up ocelot.
Yeah. Crap. Let's go.
Like this before we... There's got to be a way.
Zara, did you just forget what to do?
Shut up and let me think!
I knew we shouldn't have trusted her. Now we're lost.
I said just let me think!
Sure it's just thinking?
It's fine. Even if there's a setback, we can still get out of this.
You've got to ask something worse.
Confidence, but I'll take it.
They don't know when to quit.
Wait. We can just build to the top of the wall
and get to the other side that way. Yeah!
Sounds good to me.
Come on, come on. Build, build, build. Up we go. Whoa! Hey, this reminds me of episode 4 of season 1.
One more. There it is.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
She ditched us!
What? In God's name? Oh, you've got to be kidding!
Guys, don't come up here!
Stay down. I got something to deal with.
Oh, okay, got it.
How do I do this now? Oh God! Things disgusting. Time to do this. No, you don't. Oh, great. Now your children are here? Not like I haven't dealt with this. Oh, God. Not cool, not cool. I cannot fire that back. Okay, I'll be there in a sec.
Get the fuck out!
Okay, hold on. Ugh! I knew that was bad. Oh no. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Come on, I just need to shoot one back.
Die already!
and you stuck the landing. Nice.
Oh, that? It's just my perfect reflexes and photographic muscle memory.
Well, there it is, guys. Our ticket out of here.
That is sparkly.
The sparkliest.
Is that... Diamond?
Yeah.
Where is everyone?
That maniac is gonna get herself killed.
Would that be such a bad thing? We should lend her a hand, shouldn't we? Maybe we should just go.
But she sounds like she's in serious trouble.
Jack, we need to think about ourselves too. And the tower is right there. I don't want the admin to get anyone else I care about.
Petra, you know I have to help her.
I told her I'd help her escape. It's time to prove it. You can't just leave her. Come on.
I'm saving everyone.
I can't believe we're risking our lives for another admin.
Get off of her back.
Zara, come on!
You came back.
I said I'd get you out, didn't I? Show us the way.
I know you didn't have to do that. I appreciate it.
Let's go.
Come on.
I'm not a very trusting person. Romeo betrayed me. I have trouble getting along with others. I'm not much of a people person anymore. If I ever really was, it's gone now.
We've all suffered because of the admin.
And some have suffered much worse. There's something else you should know. There was a third admin named Fred.
Where is he?
Dead. He and I fought Romeo for control of the world. We lost.
Almost there, huh?
Where's the rest of it?
Yeah, how are we supposed to escape? This doesn't even go up that far.
That's because we're not going up, we're going down.
Down? There is no down. We're standing on bedrock. You can't go any lower.
Might think so, but that's where we need to go, below the bedrock.
How?
There's nothing under the bedrock except nothing! And also certain death.
We're not at the bottom of the world. It only appears that way.
I really do want to believe you.
Then believe me.
Jack, stop.
I'd rather take my chances in the maze than listen to any more of her lies. Any of you are welcome to join me.
That's Jack, crazy talk. All those monsters.
I don't care. She's an admin. An admin killed boss. Then stole his identity. And then...
Remember I told you he took my admin powers away? Well, down there lies the secret to taking Romeo's powers from him. Forever. Fred, the third admin, discovered it. Jesse, help me dig through this tower. See? I told you. These stairs lead to our salvation.
Now there's a good reason to get over the wall.
Come on. Let's do this. This episode was cool. This episode was awesome. Oh, this episode was so cool. More cool credit songs. Oh, Oh, the admin's in my place. How dare he? Prick.
I can't let anyone run around disguised as me or my friends. The amount of chaos they could cause is, well, it's unthinkable. That's why I summoned you.
Summon who? Wait, who is that?
Track them down. Make sure they're behaving themselves.
Wait, could that be...
Man, oh jeez.
Could that be Ivor? That could be Ivor.
Run, 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 Jesse. As fast as you can.
Asshole.